Good morning. It is bright and early Saturday morning. And we have Hina girl here.
Hi.
And mommy. Because we are going to Hina's game, or it's her tournament at Pearl City. And it's we have to be there at 7:30 a.m. So it's 6:15 a.m. and we're heading there. As you can see, it's dark outside. And we just had to make a stop at 7-Eleven to meet up with the Johnsons, who are going to be riding with us. And we're just I think we need to get some ice to go with all our snacks, because we're snacks today. So we met up at Foodland last night to figure out what we were going to get them. The snacks just have to last throughout the whole tournament, and it's from 8 to 1, I believe. So yeah, it's a long time for them, and it's bright and early. We woke up at 5:30, and now it's 6:15, and we're just waiting for them. Have anything to say, Hina? You excited?
Yeah.
Let's see your new shirt that you got. Let's show us your shirt. North Shore Volleyball Club. What you? Nice, yeah. So this will be Hina's third tournament, but our first tournament that we go to. And around 11, I'm gonna have to leave to go pick up something from the airport, and then I'll catch the end of it. So yeah, that's what our Saturday looks like. And as an update, yeah, I told him he needs to come home already, because it's like way too hard. And yeah, he's missing us too anyway, so it's good. And the kids are, well, Ty is really having a hard time anyways, so he will be coming back today. Yay. He just made the flight like maybe 30 to 45 minutes ago, so yeah, he'll be here in a couple of hours. So that's it. Bye.
Peace.
Somebody up from the airport. So I just left Tina's game to go get him, and we're trying to rush back to get the last one, because they did 4 total and I watched the first 3 and then I left. So hopefully the fourth one just started or is in the middle of it. Hopefully it's not done yet, and he can catch some of her game. But here we are. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Hey, I'm bringing
booty. Yeah, you know.
She says boys like a little more booty to hold. And
We have Tainui versus Tristan. Mommy and Daddy's turn. Ready? Ready for this? I just beat him 10-1. 10-1. The loser over there.
Half point win.